Welcome back to Guy's Yay Bar. Today, I'm going to do a little gold twist on a Virgin Mary. Here we have Tupac. He's got a great song called Hail Mary. So this one is called Tupac's Virgin Hail Mary. So. Beautiful. So let's start with what is pretty standard when you're making a Virgin Mary. Tomato juice. A Virgin Mary is probably one of the most customizable drinks. Some people like heaps of Worcestershire sauce. Some people like more chili. I'm gonna put a bit of Tabasco in. Now, I like it spicy. And then of course, this here is celery salt. So you still get that beautiful celery taste and a little bit of salt zing. Don't forget your ice. So, give that a bit of a stir. Oh, that's looking nice. Probably overfill that a bit, hang on, ready? Now once you've stirred that, add a little bit of lemon, squeeze it, you can chuck it on the side or you can just throw it in. I like just chucking it in there. Very bitsy drink, this one. And then, this is what I like to add. A little bit of gold pepper. Look at that. What a blinged up Virgin Mary that is. Give it a bit of a stir. Taste test, that's good. Now, bit of garnish, get a little bit of celery. I like using the leaves because it just looks nice, and then just chuck it in there. Look at that. Cheers. Now I know what you're all asking, how do we spice this one up and deflower this virgin? Well, grab some tequila. There you have it. That's good, that's good. It's actually really good. So a little fun story about a Bloody Mary. I had a gig once and I was dressed in a white suit and I ordered a Bloody Mary before I went on stage. Someone bumped into me and that Bloody Mary went all over my white suit and it's the last time I'll be ordering that before I perform. Beautiful.